Hello traders, here is our special edition for the top trading tips for the end of the first week in April. The pound has continued to inch its way against the US dollar this week. However, strong resistance for the British currency appears to be around the 1.42 level near term, and until then, speculators may seek additional value. Friday's inflation data from the States looms large via the average hourly earnings. If the US data is lackluster, the pound may be able to gain going into the weekend. Gold has been caught in a storm emanating from the global equity markets. The volatility on the major equity exchanges has caused a whirlwind of action for the precarious metal. If the US dollar becomes weaker in the coming days, gold may once again test resistance levels approached earlier in the week near $1,340. US crude oil on the surface appears to be within a known midterm range. However, the value of the commodity has rapidly moved as it reacts to concerns regarding the trade feud between China and the States. Crude oil has gained the past day and may be ready to test resistance around $65 US dollars near term. Thanks for watching and have a great trading day.